Hey guys, this is this week's food review with
Avery,
Sydney,
Sienna,
and Reagan. So this week we are going to be trying Takis and caramel water.
We're trying Takis!
So, Avery, how do you feel about this rating?
We'll give it a 9 out of 10.
I'll give it a 10 out of 10 because I like how you taste the lime and then the spiciness.
Probably 8.5 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd have to say probably 9 out of 10.
Pretty good. Now we're going to do caramel water.
Now we're trying caramel water. The flavor is pineapple coconut.
Now for the review.
I give it 7 out of 10. The flavor is kind of not there.
Oh, I give it 4 out of 10. I just really don't like it.
I give it a 9 out of 10. I personally really like coconut flavored and pineapple flavored things, so I thought it was pretty good.
I agree with Sienna. 9 out of 10 seems pretty legit.
Bye!